It's a 6 hour. I'm back playing Burnout Paradise, and this time, since we completed the game, we're gonna try the bikes out, do the bike license. And this one is faster, but strength is weak, but whatever. Now, let me try this. There's only four. Wheelie. Yeah, it's been like 2 or 3 weeks since I streamed or uploaded a video of this game. But yeah, what's it called? The remastered is actually out. So, L, my license, L. And so 2% complete for the map. I really forgot how to play this game, it's been so long. The map. That is not it. You guys remember how to use the map? I don't. Oh, it's that button. Okay. What is this? Let me try it. Bikes are so twitchy. Right here. Midnight Ride.
You are here. Race southwest to the naval yard.
I wonder how long it's gonna take me to complete like this whole license. I wish it was nitrous. Check us. That route. I actually want to get the remastered because it comes with those DLCs and stuff, but it's expensive. Well, it's not too expensive, but I have a bit over a minute left. Is it wheeling me faster? Okay. I don't know, bikes are twitchy, but they feel so slow. Like, look at this. I go silent, it's because I'm concentrating. Line. I made it with like almost 30 seconds. 5%. Can take a while. I just do another midnight run or ride.
Get ready to race. You are here. The clock is ticking.
Oh damn. Oh, it's a full lap thing. That's cool. It's way more different than. Wait, so could I take the highway the whole way? Sort of can, not really. Where's number 6? How do I zoom out the line? It's gonna take a long time. I have to come all the way back here. It'll take me 9 minutes to go around this whole map. If I fail, then I'm really pissed. Not even midnight. I'm trying to take their boats, because I don't want to screw this up. What do these checkpoints look like? It's nothing apparently. I guess it is here. Second, I was like, how did I not get it? I don't know where to go. Probably take a nice shortcut. Been a minute and a half. You don't need a word. I thought I did not hit that. I thought it was close, but. Like it told me a turn, but I know these are just a trick right here. Where's the next one? Let's check them out. It's just straight ahead. 4 out of 9. I really wish I had the nitrous. So now it's past this ship and it's in the air. Like, there's so much routes now. Little routes. So, I would go here. Take the train track, maybe? And go up there and yep, I think that's what I'll do. Been almost 3 minutes. I have 6 minutes left, basically. Those are just estimate calculations. It's really hard to steer in these things. Hopefully I don't miss the checkpoint. I don't know what the point of this bottom part is. There's no way. Okay, apparently, like, I don't get it. Did it turn better? Did it take the next exit? At least I managed to find it. I really hope I can fill this. It's gonna be 9 minutes of my time wasted if I fail it. Now it's just a straight line, pretty much. With like 4 minutes and 30 seconds, pretty much. I think. I'm doing the math correctly. Shortcut this. That was a big jump. It really doesn't turn well. You expect the bike to be able to turn way better than this, but it doesn't. pretty sure these bikes have infinite gears. That was close. Let me make sure. Yeah, straight line and then finish line. That's another straight line. I should be able to make it. Maybe another 2 more minutes. The flying cars and toy cars and get that Big Surf Island DLC. I'm not sure if I could get it with this game, but yeah, I want to get the remastered. Don't know. But if I get the remastered, it'd be no point in me replaying the whole game because I just replayed this one. And now it's definitely fine. With less than 3 minutes left. I might make it with like a minute left. I might make it with like 2 minutes left. There you go. GG. Going from 5 to 7%. Nice. That doesn't seem too worth it. Is this like a race specialized for this bike? So far. That's like where I just was. I should just reverse and go in a straight line again. Straight line all the way up. What's up, Twitch view? Feel free to type in chat. Oh, if you're excited for Burnout Paradise Remastered. Why just tell me a turn? I'm just gonna go around the map. I don't get why it's telling me to turn to these small little roads when I can just go out like that. Just hopefully have enough time. 2 minutes left right now. I wish I could get a bike like this just faster and stronger. Yep. Go against the wall the whole time. Hopefully there's a race near here that takes me more downtown. So there's a lot of races after that. What? That car appeared from nowhere. Let me check where I am. Yeah, I'm actually close. Maybe another minute. Good jump. Board cut it. Oh shoot, he's like less than 10 seconds left. 6. At least I made it. That was close. Nine percent left to go. There's a race down there. Okay. Another midnight ride. Wrong time of day. Okay then. Next closest race is here. Or is it here? I don't know. I'll just go to this one. All you are. What is that? Why is there a timer counting? It's annoying me. Where's it gonna take me?
You are here. Race east to the waterfront plaza.
She did spot. But now how do we get there? Go down up to here. No, like, yeah, basically there and then straight line. Or actually, maybe go to here and then straight line. Yeah, I'll do that. I wonder how the remastered is of this. I actually am. I haven't seen gameplay of it yet. I wonder if it's exactly the same, just with upgraded graphics, or just like different animations and stuff. Yeah, it's here. Drive safely under a tunnel. This is actually a big tunnel. It's a 4-lane underground tunnel. That's pretty big. So it's actually 8 lanes. So it's the other side. And if it's left. No, I don't think it is. Let's see if I'm on the right track. I'm gonna have to turn at the end of this, pretty much turn right. You look back, my character looks back. Oh shoot, I meant to turn here. Made it with like 30 seconds left. Then I crashed right into a wall. going to take a while to complete this license. Oh, it's a slow traverse. Where's this go?
Get ready to race.
Oh.
You are here. The clock is ticking.
Okay, it's another lap thing. Maybe we should have enough time. Need to look at the map. Okay, go straight. I was gonna turn left. Red boost would be so much more helpful. I'm glitching again. Why is it so much louder when I do this? Makes no sense. Okay, so I just go outside the wall pretty much. And how come that it's gonna take me less than 9 minutes when before it took me like 9 minutes? Better not crash. Why can you feel that it crashed like that? Pretty much after this, I'm gonna end off this episode, and so gotta stay tuned for the next until we complete this bike license. Then who knows what's gonna happen next? Maybe I'm actually gonna get remastered. Who knows? And play the Big Surf add-on or something. I don't get this part. Literally never let go of gas. That checkpoint's in the middle of nowhere. That would be an intersection if I'm in the spot. I was gonna get the focus, but blocked me. I tried to move out of the way and said, like, nothing happened. Like, okay. I saw that coming such a long way ago. Turning radius is so bad, I'm turning, but turn. When am I gonna get a new bike? Oh shoot. I was meant to take that shortcut. Take no lift. Just keep pressing on the gas pedal. Smooth driving. got an award. Sick. No idea where I'm going right now. Wait, did I screw up? Okay, no, I didn't. Oh, I kind of did, actually. Did I turn left here somehow? This is bad. I didn't even touch him, what? He was broken. Now let's go back up. Meant to turn the next street, but it'll work. Kind of the same thing anyways. Okay, I hit a wall, I don't crash, but I hit a car, I crash. I might not actually make this. If I keep crashing, I won't. At least I'm back on track. The finish line, hurry up. I guess I will make it. And finish line. Made it with like over a minute left. ~15% A long way. So yeah, I'm gonna end off today's episode. We're gonna stay tuned for more bike license, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing right now. So yeah, stay riding. Haven't done this in a long time, so my outro is bad. But yeah, make sure to give a like, subscribe. Look at all my socials, even though it's probably one. But like, follow everything. And yeah. Stay riding, and goodbye.